Time now to turn it back over to Kim. What do you have going on, Kim?
Well, this time it's the adult pursuit of the Great Pumpkin. We have the Great Pumpkin Festival coming up at Schlafly. We have Mr. Chris Ballard, owner of Ballard's Meat and Provisions. He's stirring up for the Chili Festival. But let's start with Mr. Stephen Hale, ambassador brewer with Schlafly Beer.
Yes.
And we have all the tastes of fall right here.
We do. And we'll have even more on Saturday, November 12th, this coming Saturday at the Schlafly Bottleworks for the Great Pumpkin Festival. From 4 to 9 p.m., all these great beers, a bunch of pumpkins, local pigs on the grill, chili, lots of great food. The event is free to attend, and you pay as you go for beer, food, and the chili cook-off. So, lots of good things.
And we're cracking open the beer. Then we also have a couple of very seasonal flavors here. Tell me what you got.
We have the Noble Lager for one of our Lager Loop seasonal beers. October, we can't do fall without Oktoberfest,
no.
Tasmanian IPA, and of course, the iconic pumpkin ale here. I like to start the morning, not every morning, Kim, with
people.
A coffee stout.
Okay.
So.
No emails. It's not every morning. It's a special morning, and that's the reason why we have Chris Ballard here. All right, are you willing to share the secret of your chili?
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, all right.
So we decided to do a pork chili. I know a lot of people do beef, but pork's a beautiful animal, so we did some smoked pork shoulder, there's some ground chorizo, and we did pork stock as the base, and then we used kidney beans and pinto beans in our chili to kind of contrast and textures and flavors and stuff.
Can you tell us the difference between a chili and a stew?
A chili and a stew? They're very similar. I mean, a chili typically will have some beans in it.
Okay.
But they're both kind of hearty and usually have meat in it and are cooked for, you know, long periods of time to break down tough cuts of meat.
Okay.
You know?
And what's going to make your chili stand apart from others?
I think we've kind of layered it with different things. We roasted some poblanos, we charred some onions, we smoked the pork shoulder, the chorizo's got some nice flavor in it. We just kind of built layers of flavors in it, so hopefully that'll set us apart from everybody else.
Are you okay with that?
I'm totally okay with this. Take a look at this, Kim. He's about to pour it.
So,
into the bowl. This will be beautiful.
Gorgeous. Look at that. See, and then you go ahead, you're just gonna go ahead and add in some beer. You definitely need the beer with that chili. Well, we're gonna go ahead and continue to dress that up. We have Schlafly's Great Pumpkin Festival at Schlafly Bottle Works, Saturday, November 12th from 4 until 9, 7260 Southwest in Maplewood, Schlafly.com, or call, I love this number, 314-241-BEER, extension 2. And just real quick, what did you just go ahead and
put on? I put on some pork rinds.
See?
On top, too. I think they'll kind of set it off for everybody.
See, just follow all the local pigs to Maplewood here on the 9 a.m. show.